So a few days ago, I encountered an error after adding a transition to a nested collection of footage. So I nested them, added the transition, and I got the following error message. Insufficient media, this transition will contain repeated frames. And needless to say, this transition ended up being unacceptably jumpy. This is how I fixed it. Let's undo the transition and the nesting. I highlight the clips to be nested and move them up to a set of tracks that were free of space. Drag them out to lengthen them, nested that lengthened set of clips, cut the long nested clip to the correct size, put it back and repeated the transition with no error message and no jumpy playback. And that's pretty much it for today, folks. If you feel that this is the type of content you might be interested in, I cover an array of creative topics from tutorials to thought processes to concepts and ideas. Feel free to give the video a thumbs up, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you happen to have any errors that pop up that you can't seem to fix, feel free to let me know what they are. I'll see if I can try force it on my system and see if I can come up with a solution that works for you. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.